I suppose one of the best climbing partners I've ever had was Don Mullins. And Don would always say, all I'm interested in is a great line.
It's the kind of trip you never dare dream of, you know, it's like the most out there place going. I was like, there's no chance I'm ever gonna go there.
I've always wanted to go to Antarctica.
Ulvetanna is a masterpiece of this range.
About ready to blast on the cliff.
There's no lines on the planet like that.
It is intimidating knowing that that line has been tried a few times and the parties have been shut down.
One day, I'd like to go there. We're going.
Going someplace where no one's gone before.
We are way, way out there and we're on our own.
It's not that cold. Mine's 14.
You've got to face those fears and yeah, see how you deal with it.
Look at that. Wow!
2,000 metres long, 6,000 foot long ridge. Nearly a mile in vertical elevation.
That was terrifying.
Another cold night.
Windy, eh? That's
quite atmospheric.
It doesn't look like the summit block anymore.
It's as close to being on a different planet as I could imagine one could be.
It's never been done before.
Just as we get the summit in sight, she starts showing us her teeth. Come on, Ulvetanna, give us a chance. What a mission, man. What an adventure.